Hong Kong has seen a record 2.2 million voters turn out, with some waiting several hours to cast their ballots in elections which saw pro-democracy activists poised to win seats. A group of 10 young candidates campaigned on an anti-Beijing platform, 2 years after the mass demonstrations of the so-called umbrella movement.